time to test this piece of engineering.
You need some extra weight.
Hi guys, and welcome to another episode here at the PV Outdoors. Today I'm in a special place. I've been hosted by my good friend Daniel, and I'm in the southern part of Norway. The weather, as you can see, is completely different from my previous video. It's around 18 degrees right now, so pretty warm, but it gets chilly during the night. It's a special challenge for me tonight, and I just want to shout out because this video is being inspired by two people. One is Dave Canterbury, the famous bushcraft man. He has a school in the US. I love what he's doing, I love his stuff, I have all his books, and I think he's a really cool guy. And the second person is the corporate corner, which is also working for the Pathfinder school in the US. And they both inspire me because of the sleeping system that I'm going to use tonight. It's pretty basic, it's cordless, and cool. So you probably saw something on the thumbnail about that, and I'm looking forward to do so. I have printed the trail map of the location that I will visit today, and as you can see, it's going to be this lake over here. It's around 2-3 kilometers hike. And I'm going to meet a special person over there later in the day. So stay tuned, guys. I'll see you there.
Something like that. No rope?
No rope.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, this. Moment of truth.
Awesome and comfortable. I just need to take a thicker branch.
Or possibly
this one or
some extra weight?
Yes.
Great. Let's do it slowly. That's the only bed I have.
I guess you just need to just dive inside. Yes. Yeah.
Oh, not bad.
There we go. How is it?
Perfect. Yeah. Well done, I'll say. I would secure that one.
So guys, behind me, as you can see, is the final product after a few hours of attempts, working, cutting and testing, and the help of Björn. We managed to put everything together. I'm really happy because there is almost no cordage. Everything is based on physics. What else? I set up a tarp, even if it was not necessary, because it's a super beautiful spring, I will say almost summer day. I put it for demonstration, also to have like a little bit more of a house feeling, and to show you that even if it's raining, this setup is perfect and very comfortable. Enjoy the rest of the video, and as always, remember to subscribe to the channel, like hit the bell and the like button. Thank you.
morning. Good morning, good morning. It's been an awesome night. I think I had a better bed here than in most of the hostel that I slept in the past. The bed was very comfortable. As you can see, Bjorn has used a super light tent from Zipak, and I use trash bags. The concept is that we had completely different setup, but same thoughts behind, to be lightweight. How much does the tent weigh?
I think it's almost 400 grams. So.
Oh, it was a fun project. Again, I took inspiration from Dave Canterbury and Corporate Corner from the Pathfinder school, and it worked. It really worked. Now we're gonna pack everything. We're going back home, and subscribe to both of us if you're new here. Leave a like, smash it, and I'll see you next time.